And I've said it a lot that any time in the studio or on stage or in any situation, the biggest ego in the room has to be the song. It has to be serving the song. And I think when we're on it, you kind of feel invincible. You know, the five guys who are just tuned to the exact same channel at the same time, and it's, you know, it's quite a feeling. It's quite a rush. And more often than not, the audience, I'm sure, I feel that the audience is tuned to that channel as well.